now.
Give me space to work. You have done enough.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do.
On perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Stopping it?
Get me a monstrum.
Just watch.
You cut the sails loose. They're pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind? And we're stuck again.
Not for long. Stay with the boat. I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat. bridge over here. Over here.
Thank you.
Wait for me there! Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, Father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. You know who that is?
I do not know.
Meister!
Hold on!
Harpoon! I will free us!
Watch your back!
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad. boat's been harpooned!
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
Your plan! You're both cracked!
We are leaving this realm. Now!
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.